Hey everyone, in today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to play Everything Has Changed by Taylor Swift and Ed Sheeran. As always, the sheet music that I use can be found on ultimateguitar.com. For this tutorial I use the second version. I'll have it linked down below. There are only 5 chords you need to play this song. There are E, C sharp minor, A, B, and F sharp minor. If you're unfamiliar with how to play these chords, I'll link the tutorials down below. You also want to place your capo on the second fret. The song will be broken down into 4 sections, the verse, pre-chorus, chorus, and the bridge.
As always, the strumming pattern and the chord being played will be displayed in the top left-hand side. To make things easier, a D will symbolize a down strum, and a U will symbolize an up strum. If you find this strumming pattern too difficult, please feel free to do consecutive down strums, then work your way up from there.
Now that we're all set, let's get started.